What is up, guys? Welcome back. Minecraft really be hitting bright right now. Listen to this tune. If this tune ain't it, I don't know what is. Welcome back to me, Rob, and Preston series, Cosmic Sky. If you guys want to join in on the adventure, the IP is down below, and the Cosmic Client, you can sign up for it. It has all the island level overlay stuff that you will need. It even has this cool, how do we get the map up? I don't remember. But yeah, it has the map. It lets you connect and stores everything you need. And you can get your own island and try and become an economic powerhouse like us. I've just realized I've got some things on my overlay that are overlapping. So look, we just go settings, we go on the HUD, and we move things around. So here we go. See, that's good. It will keep you posted on when things are happening on the server. You can see when people are selling stuff, all sorts of goodness. So there we go, we'll leave that like that. So there we go, we've got all my information on my sidebar. As you can see, me and Rob have tidied up the island. This is like Inception Origins. We've taken it back down to, you know, what it was, the Salty Lagoon V6. We've got our humble beginnings right here, organized chests. We've got the auto planter bots going ham. So we're getting our farming quotas, IS farming. So obviously, the more of a certain thing you farm, you get kind of a limit increase when you've grown enough of that, which is very, very good. Here we go. Here's Preston. Look at that. Half the pack back on Minecraft on a consistent basis. Who would have thought it? People asking about the Dream SMP. I streamed it for an hour yesterday with Lennon. Check it out on the channel. But today, it's all about Cosmic Sky. We're going to be hopefully winning a Sky Wars, a BR, a Bed Wars, who knows. Building up on the island, continuing our IS challenges. And yeah. We've got a fishing challenge, so I'll get going on that while we're chatting with the guys catching up. But yeah, I appreciate all the support. It is great to be back on the Minecraft life, just vibing, just leveling up, powering up. You know how we do. So let's see what the guys are saying and what progress we're gonna make today. Hello, my friends.
Dude, I was like, where's everybody at? Are you streaming this big?
Yeah, boy, we live in the action. We're getting big bread today, Preston. We're going to win all the games and build all the things.
All of the games. So I haven't seen really what's going to happen.
I mean, we just tidied things up. We're basically where we were last episode. We did like another challenge or two.
Camera work. I want to see you to hustle, and I'm just going to watch.
Wait, what? He's jumped off the island.
I just accidentally jumped off the island. Look.
Well, I'm gonna fish because I like fishing.
Yes. What I'm saying, what I was trying to say, is yesterday I've just been a little addicted. Okay, so I played a little bit. You see, I made the island look a little nice.
See that, brother.
Therefore, I would like you guys to do work, and I'm just gonna just sit up here and watch.
Classic Rob. This is why he has no job.
I swear last night Rob was like, I'm gonna grind prisons, then I'm gonna grind sky, and then he's like, I'm gonna do factions. Are you playing at all three right now, bro?
No, I'm only playing sky and PvP.
Is this what happened? No, you said prisons Preston last night. Hey, got me in there.
He's in your American brother. It's in your head. Preston, like you should be doing your IS challenges, brother. Get those rewards. I don't think this is a challenge.
Listen. I didn't know you was my wife.
Nah.
Maybe you are.
Is that how it goes in the TBNR household? You're getting told what to do, huh? You get told to go catch some fish for the family, and you're out there in the lake.
Okay, here we go.
I just received $1 from the player. I wet the bed.
Ooh.
So I think we've just won the game, boys. I'm rich.
You wet the bed, you get the ban.
Hey, whoa. please don't ban me. Please don't ban me. Like, it only happens once a week, okay? Just once a week. It's okay. Guys, okay. Oh, wait, I'm Wheat Man. Yo, how do I have $55,000? I'm going to up my roll to level 5, and I'm going to be
quick. How do you get so much money, dude?
I got a bread. Okay, I will. Give me two.
Let me break all this wheat because I'm Wheat Man.
Yeah, I see we also got potatoes. That's new. I was not aware.
Yes. Yeah, I got them from the kit rank.
Okay, very nice.
Or from something. I don't really even know. All right, I am going ham right now, bro. I can't even hear nothing, but I've been waiting so long for this.
Do you want me to be designated man of potatoes?
Woo!
What do you reckon?
Woo!
Ooh, we got an auto fisher. Place on an accessed island with proper IR to create a fishing mod that will automatically catch.
This is the most satisfying thing ever, dude.
Yeah, that is pretty nice. Look at the, how they're rebuilding. Ah, oh, genius.
He's rebuilt. How much fuel does he have, though? We got to make sure that we're...
Let me farm up all the nodes right now.
Yeah, maybe put a little bit more fuel in him, but they're working.
Yeah, we need a better pickaxe stat. Do we get one from any of the challenges? Let's see.
Yeah, what's up with fuel? Hold on, I'm going to come over in a second. Okay, wow, that just gave us... Okay, so... I dropped a little bit of the seeds. So I guess I could just sell the seeds, right?
Yeah, because you don't need them for anything.
You actually can't sell seeds. It'd be so nice if, like, you can combine seeds to do something. Hashtag admins, hashtag do something. Oh, I just threw out a stack of wheat. Darn it. Okay. You know what? Worst things have happened in my life. We'll survive. We will rebuild.
All right.
Did Preston go watch an episode of another episode of Haiku?
I have no idea.
Gosh, darn it, bro. Literally 3 minutes before starting, he's like, I've got 5 minutes left of my Haiku episode. Be right there. My man's grinding his anime, and I respect it.
Rob, how does an auto-fishing bot work? Do you put him above water, or do you put him next to water?
I think you can just put him anywhere. I think you can even put him in the water. Like, I feel like we can literally just do, like, this. Oh, like this. Wait. Oh, IS upgrade silence level 4 we need. So,
yeah, let's do that.
Vic, you do it. Yeah, Vic, you do it. I feel like I always do it. And oh, and by the way, Vic, I'd like to say something to you and also everyone watching. I actually am incorrect on something. You don't need water for things to grow, but if you have water, it does make them grow faster.
Ah, so yeah, we're actually kind of taking an L here.
Well, I put water yesterday, as you can see. Just a little bit.
That's not enough, though. Is it enough?
Well, you know what? Let's test it. Let's test it in this stream. Let's see if this...
Hi.
Yeah, this, okay, yeah. Good call.
Curious.
Hi.
Hello. How was Haiku, man?
It was good. I cried.
Oh, dude, there's still the only anime I've ever cried to is still to this day. Well, not only, but the one I cried the hardest to is still Code Geass. That's the only one.
And then we just have Vic over here, who's just like, "What are you on about, mate?
What anime, mate? What anime, mom? Sorry,
no way. If we get two
things, I can't believe you've done this, Rob. I'm tripping. How do I get the science for the island?
Oh, gosh, dude. Touch my butt, dude.
Yeah, where is it? What am I blind?
Wait, hold on.
Dude, my hand still hurts, Preston, from the last time I touched your butt.
It's just not helping me upgrade the science. Wait, it'll be here.
IS upgrade!
Where
is science?
I'm pretty sure that was in a vlog. Guys, we have also have a Bed Wars in 8 minutes, and you know we gotta play that again.
Oh my god, hold on a second.
Oh my
wait,
god.
Bottom left, where? Am I tripping?
He told us James Moge. Hey, I need some more bread. I need to get the bread.
Is it island components? No, I'm so confused.
Oh, never mind.
Oh, science. Oh, it goes off my screen. That's why I couldn't see it. Auto.
Listen, you guys.
Sorry.
Oh. Does anybody have an auto cell bot that I can place down for a challenge?
Hey, guys, we have to join an Autobot? The next Sky Wars. Joinable in 50. The admins have told me that if we win, not only do we get the bonuses, but we'll get a loot box as well.
Okay, so we want to play. Okay, so Skywars is acceptable.
Yeah, Skywars is tough. Skywars is tough. Oh, they're also
don't touch my
whoever gets the most kills also gets 5 slot bot tickets, they just said.
What?
Oh, okay. Okay. Yeah. There it is, the classic Vic what, mate.
Yeah, wait, Rob, we have a problem. Fisherman doesn't know how to hold fish.
Well, I don't think he's got enough.
We're gonna need to get a collection chest or something there. But for now, I think the item's probably despawned.
Dude, that's actually so cool. What's he got? He's got like a little piece of wheat.
Yeah. All right. Joinable.
All right, get ready, guys. Is it slash Skywars?
Slash Skywars.
And wait for it. Oh, mine says it's open.
Open.
Let's get it.
And go, boys, go.
All right. I think what team sizes are on? Is it two or three?
Sun in my eye. Leave me, sun.
Are you guys in?
Okay, yeah. I'm in. Is it two or three? Like.
I think it's.
No, I think it's like five, dude. It's like there's a lot of people. Yeah. It's gonna be intense. Okay.
Let's get it. This ain't gonna be as easy as Bedwar. Bedwar, we just used big strategy.
With straight slapping.
Yeah, so Skywars is plenty easy.
Yeah, we've got to get to the middle.
Yeah, mid control.
Does anyone know how to bridge quickly?
Preston, did you learn to speed bridge yet?
Did you?
No, Preston, you're the guy. Like, you're that guy who would be able to do it. Listen,
that's when I stopped playing Bed Wars. Okay, that's when they started
speed bridging. It's like 90s.
I didn't stop because of that, but like that's like right.
No,
as I stopped.
No, I remember the times doing
it. It looks like I remember the times, dude.
It's pretty wild, man. Like we got to get to the center pretty quick, guys, because. Yeah. Or at least the middle, because like all the good loot is there.
Okay,
so.
Get ready, guys.
Oh,
get ready.
Okay. Oh, we got God.
The God player.
Okay, we're on the same team. God. Okay. We might want to start building. Let's start. Okay, God Fox, build please to center. I'm gonna see if this guy can build as fast as he can. I got an extra helmet for somebody who needs a helmet. Put on the ground.
Yeah, please.
Legs in this chest. Legs in this chest.
Helmet on the ground. I'm coming in.
Weapon right Fox. Here.
Okay, I got the legs. Why is everybody green? I just don't like this.
Oh yeah, these gamers are coming for us.
Yeah, right? it's not going to be easy to get to mid. Like I'm trying
no,
to.
No, it's not.
Like, we can't just straight go. I'm just going to look for that.
I don't even have any building blocks.
Too. I've got loads here. Preston, there you go. That's 60.
Yo, they're coming over. This dude's coming over.
Okay, guys.
They want to throw hands.
God. Okay, we lost God Fox. I repeat, we have a God Fox down.
God Fox down. Neil. Rob, you're wasting these.
I know, but
I missed again. Dude, we cannot fight this, guys. No. If they try to come over here, we have to, like, block it or something. I don't know. We're going to have to... we're going to have to try to, like, block. This is dangerous.
Yeah! There's one.
Go, move.
I don't know if we can take this on, because they got a chest plate. They've got a guy with a diamond chest plate.
I have a diamond chest plate.
No, Rob's... Yeah, Rob's got the gear. Let's get him. All right.
Just be careful. Take it slow.
We got a regen on us. Preston.
Going in. Okay, nice here. Just beat the guy up who's got all the gear. He's coming in from the back. I got the guy in front. He's down to 6. He's at 7.
Don't let him jump.
Got him. He's dead. He's dead.
The gear. We lost all the gear, but it's fine.
No. I got the gear. Helmet on me.
Guys, I panicked through helmet. Nice. I panicked through a regen pot.
You're fine, dude. I think we all panicked through something.
Okay, so wait, we should be able to build. No,
wait, moment of silence for our boy God Fox.
Yeah.
He was a true G, but he is a dead G.
Oh, Vic.
Stop. Cover me. Just let me know if we're good.
No, it's just a little awkward.
Are we both building?
Yeah, it's fine. It's fine. We want to connect all this.
Preston's aura.
Yeah, okay.
You got blocks, Rob. Can you do the rest?
Yeah.
Yo, they're refilling here in a minute.
Because this is good, because we can split up and go straight back to these ones. Did anyone make it here?
This one's full. Guys, sharpness 2
axe.
I just need boots.
I'm keeping that. Guys, I've got some good gear over here, okay?
Yeah.
Vic, here, let me give you this. Yo. Vic, take the sharpness 1.
Thank you.
Actually, no, Vic, take this. This is more damage.
I was going to say,
Give Rob the sharp 1 sword, if you don't mind.
Rob, I'm throwing a sharp 1 sword down here. Catch that.
Coming back.
I'm waiting for the refill.
This is not the center. Wait, where is this? This is the pre-center. Center. Oh, I see.
Keep going. I'll tell you. Just keep going.
People have made it to the big center from the island to your left, by the way. Yeah, they're full diamond. I don't...
You're good, Rob. I'm
waiting for this refill up top, okay?
Yeah. Let's wait for a refill, and then we gotta...
We might, guys.
Look, we can take all these 3 items. Like, we... Yeah. Let's not go to mid. Yeah.
Well, so Vic, do you see the team that's over there to the north? Mm-hmm. We should try to kill them because they've got 2 islands on lockdown as well. And there's just 2 of them.
I agree.
Oh my god, I think I can... can I snowball this guy?
Alright, I'm hitting this refill. Okay.
I got a helmet. Oh, no,
I got an evil snowman pet.
Wait, nice, did you guys get all the refills?
I just got the one up top.
Rob, I'm gonna get the other island.
Yep.
You got that one.
Okay.
Let's go, boys.
I got a flash fire resist, by the way.
I got regens, I got snow bales, lava bucket. Anybody need legs?
I need more armor. I need chest.
Yeah, I need chest too.
Oh, there's people mid. Mid's looking scary at this point. Yeah, I agree that we need to probably take out these guys on the side, but
Yeah.
Make sure you guys have like an adequate amount of potions as much as you can. Anyways, I literally have nothing but.
Oh, Rob!
What happened?
He tried to snowball one and he missed 3,000 snowballs. Very sad.
I got a bow. Does he have? He has a. Hold on. I think. Oh. Dude, he's got a shield. Wait, who is Schwell's shield? Okay, Vic, get to center.
Yo, take the shield. I got extra shields.
Take.
I got one for each of y'all. Okay, Vic, behind you.
Yeah.
God. There you go. Rob, you might want to give me that
shield.
Chest plate.
I need the shield.
Because I've got the most damage out of anybody.
Rob, can you take the shield?
Yeah, can everyone give me their arrows, though? I'll go full bowman.
Who needs legs? Does anybody need legs? I can't see you guys because you're full green on my screen. if I can hit this. Oh my god, that was so close. Okay, he's trying to cross, though. He's trying to cross. We can't get him either. He's going to make it.
Are we going
to
leave? Wait, there's someone waiting, by the way, in front of me.
It's okay. Push Vic. Yeah, I see him.
Yeah, just doing that. He's like, nobody here.
Look at this dude. He's full.
We got a minute. We got a minute and 3 seconds for refills, so we can.
Is the world border going to mess up our home islands?
Guys, we fire resist.
I've got. You want me to hit it? I've got two. Let me go hit it first.
Okay, and then I got a lava bucket. So this guy's full diamond.
You're fine. You're fine. Well, we do also have the refill up in 50, so we can try to play around with that if we want.
I don't know, man.
Oh, they just killed the guy. I think this is like a 5-man mid, which is really difficult.
Yeah. We're going to have to play for
gear, though, but the more that they can't mid, the more strong they're going to get.
Okay.
All
right.
I'd love to pick this guy up on the left. No, we just don't. Oh, wait. They are fighting.
Third party.
Yeah.
Let's go. It's our best shot. Let's go.
I don't know about this, guys. We have refills.
Right, okay, let's hit refills then go. But no, our hands are gone. We can't get them. Barry's coming in. We got to go.
Okay. All right.
We could go. Let's go top left and top right. Let's get the outer mid chair.
Okay. See if you guys can build.
Wait, I'm gonna steal armor on me. I'm gonna nab this armor. I got a chest plate. Anyone need a chest plate? Here, Rob, chest plate. Here.
Yep.
Do you need any armor, Preston? Do you need armor? No, you're good.
They're fighting in the center. We should try to take advantage of this. I got one with lava. They have fire resistance. Watch out. And we don't have. We need to get regen on. All right, I'm coming out. Yo, Vic, you got a guy behind you? He's at 9 health. 9 health. Fight him.
No, I'm too low. Rob, cover me. Rob, switch.
Yeah, here.
I'm backing up. I'm hitting regen.
I'm with you.
I need a regen. Regen all, if you can or nah.
Yeah, Vic, here. Take.
Rob, but.
Yo, I got one down to 4 health, guys. Okay. Balling somebody off. I want to ball somebody off so we can.
Okay.
We need this guy's gear.
Yeah.
Oh, I got a guy at me. Hey.
Coming.
Yeah.
He's 14. Oh, he's 11. He's dead. He's dead.
Yeah.
Stay on him. Don't let him back in. Don't let him back into the center. Big mistake. He's at 6. He's done.
Nice.
No. There's a guy above you. Watch out. Care Preston. There's a guy above you.
I killed him.
There's a guy on this pillar above. Third party.
Put your boots on. Preston, put your boots on.
Have you got anyone got spare boots? I need some.
I got gear.
I don't have boots.
Vic.
Yeah.
Here. Take this. Okay.
What? I need boots. Boots
here,
is what I need.
Yeah, I need boots. Yeah, prop 3 boots.
Thank you.
Okay, this crew is pretty. I got swiftness, fire regen, and regen.
Yo, I'm gonna go and loot from up here. Just bear with.
Should we get middle?
No,
might be a guy in there. Yeah, we should get middle for
guys, there's gear in here.
I'm coming.
Yeah. Oh, sharpness 3 sword. Okay, I'm gonna take
that. Prop one boots on you, Preston.
Mama bear pet.
That's Mama Bear's huge.
Take Mama Bear. It's amazing.
Okay, Mama Bear. What does it do? Tell me real quick.
It gives you tons of hearts. If you're about to fight, just pop it. They're coming in.
Come up. We can go up. Okay. If you guys want to. There's a guy up here.
Yeah, we'll fight with three mana.
Yeah, he's got. Okay,
I got knocked down.
This guy pressing. Push him.
Okay, well, Rob, we have to get this guy up here. He's got a gap. Let's just crit, Vic. Just focus on crit. He regened. I don't think it's gonna be enough. I think you're beefy. Like, we have too much damage for this guy. I think we should be fine. I'm just critting him as much as I can.
He's 1.8 PvP. Sorry, I'm playing like
this. Yeah, it is. He's at 6.
That's my bad.
4, 3, 2, 1. One more. There you go.
Nice. Rob, can you get high ground or what?
Yeah.
Rob's like, I'm trying, you schmuck.
This guy.
You okay, Rob?
Oh my god, bro. He tried to get me, dude.
Oh my gosh, this guy. Dude, Vic, this guy was looted and scooted, bro. Wow, I have a part 4 chest plate.
Someone's building up on the outside, by the way.
That's Rob.
And them. I'm fighting him.
Wait, Rob. We can't get up to you. Hold on.
There's one guy below as well. Watch out.
He's coming up. Yo, just put. Oh, yeah. Vic, right here.
Yep.
Okay, I'm not sure how that didn't go through.
I'm putting a potion of weakness on him and potion of poison there.
Yeah.
In that area.
Yo, Vic, you got me potion. You got me poison too. It's fine.
Okay, I'm covered. I'm taking him off.
I'm Mama Bear. Just go.
Let's go.
We got Mama Bear. We'll be fine.
Yeah.
Another guy.
Finish this guy. Finish this guy.
3, 3, 3, 2, 2. He's done. Later, tater.
They call that pack attack.
I fell. I'm really hurt.
We'll go low down. We'll come out. We'll come bottom mid.
I think there's one left. There might be on the outside. There might be shifting. Just be careful.
Yeah, over there. In the corner. They're in the corner, right outside.
I don't see him yet. Okay, Vic, I'm coming. I got you, bro.
Yeah.
Look at this guy, just crit him. Just crit him. Jump up and down. Yeah, and he just, oh, he's dead. Hit him.
Push
him out.
Yeah, push him out.
Oh, you can't push him out, but you can.
Yeah, I think you actually.
No, you can. You take damage, yeah.
Oh, okay. Just keep critting. Keep critting.
I need to eat one sec.
Keep critting. Keep critting.
Hit him in the lava, dude!
Wait, and I hit with a slow. With a abominable snowman.
He's done. Oh, God, I'm done.
See you, bro.
Wait, there's more. Wait. There's more. Heal.
Oh my god.
There's something else. Top mid,
on.
Maybe. Or
I have,
yeah,
I did not
top
have
mid.
Fire res on, dude.
Last guy,
that was
top
dangerous.
Mid. Let's go up.
He might try the Fortnite strat, bro.
Yeah, heal off. He's gonna try to heal off. We should check these chests. Just
really clapping the boys.
Prot 3 chest plate. We'll take that.
Oh, yo, dude, if we win this, this is gonna be so massive, yeah. Guys. Just break the block that he's standing on. Hold on. He's coming down. Get ready. Oh, you can't break this? Rob, you can't break this?
I mean,
you cannot. We're gonna have to just regen.
Yeah, regen. I got two regen pots.
Is there no way through any of this?
No.
Oh my god. Oh, regen. Oh, no, here, guys. Hold on.
Do we have gapples?
Health pots out here.
Oh, yeah.
This is bad.
I can't. Mama bear pet.
Wait.
Make sure you eat. Wait, did we win?
I think he died.
Oh, we won, boys! Let's go!
Boy! Boy. Yes! Two for two minigames. People were going hard in there as well.
That was sick. Wait, so what's the confirm? So do we each get the 5 slot bot tickets then?
Is
that what
the
admin promised?
I don't think it says. How many kills did you guys get?
How does it say?
Because 10 kills total. Our boy Guy Fox.
Well, I mean, we're gonna split him anyway, so we're yeah. A team.
Wait, how do you see your stats? Sky War stat. There's gotta be a way to see your stats, right?
Oh, true.
Got the
Sky Wars.
Oh, guys, quick thing. Before you redeem your thing, make sure you level up if you can. I accidentally messed up. Like, make sure you level your player up. I mean, I already leveled up a bit. Yeah. I don't have much money, but make sure you level your player level up so you get a better rank kit.
I don't know how I have 200 grand. I think people are slash paying me. It's amazing.
Wait, Vic, what?
Do you guys want money?
No, give it back. IS
points.
Disable slash pay.
wait. So do we know what we're getting?
Oh, really?
Okay. Our goods, bro. Yeah. We won that. All the goods.
Disable slash pay. I don't know where that is. Toggle pay. Stop giving me money, guys.
There's gotta be a way, guys, to check your stats for minigames, right?
Yeah.
Then we can see who had the most kills. But if is there not a stat thing we can check?
Either way, what did they say? They said if we win, we get a loot box. So we each get a loot box, or we get one.
We each get a loot box. GG. All right, I got my loot box.
Yeah, this is the one from the start, so let's definitely open this. Good job, guys. Yeah, that was a. Bro, I had like one heart that whole game. That was
intense, dude. Like really fun.
Dude. It was actually nuts.
Oh, look at this. I have scaled full tips on and I still can't even see the whole thing, Tony.
It's the jackpot loot. So just so you guys know, dude, we can get linked ender chests. That would be sick. Some masks, any skins.
All right, I'm opening up mine right now.
All right, let's see what Preston gets first.
All right.
And also, we need a better pickaxe because look how slow this like breaking.
Yeah, I was gonna say. Yeah, I just got us an unbreaking 2 stone book, so it's pretty.
All right, I got merchant pet. We needed that.
What?
Yeah.
What?
Merchant pet. GG.
Bro, we spent like it was like episode 20 before we had them last season.
Well,
that's abuse, dude.
I mean, farmer bods, the bobs.
I don't care
good.
About farmer bob, bro.
That's really.
There's, I had to put that down for a challenge, Vic. I'm sorry.
Oh, yeah, you're good. All right, nice.
You want to pick that up? How do you put fuel inside? What kind of fuel do they need?
This stuff, like the coal. Fuel. Yeah. We do need a better pickaxe ASAP.
Bone meal is our fuel?
No.
Rocket fuel.
Yeah, fuel.
Oh, okay.
Preston, put the fuel in one of the bots that actually does stuff as well, by the way.
Yeah.
Just take it out and put it back in.
I didn't put it in there yet. There we go. By the way, I also got 3 cold nodes if you need them.
Oh, really? From the loot box?
Yeah. Coal ore nodes? What do you want them?
I don't know if we can place those down yet. Try?
No.
It says that the IS mining level needs to be 3. So are we level 2 right now?
We need to mine. Oh my god, we have to mine 1,000 cobblestone nodes.
To be fair, I need
cobblestone nodes, dude. We have three here. We need way more.
Where do you see that, Rob? Yeah. Can you only see that if you're the
No, just IS mining. / IS space mining.
It's there. Right, I'm gonna open my slot bot ticket. Oh. I'm feeling lucky.
Yeah, we only have 180 of them done. Wait, who got the slot? Wait, where did you get the slot bot ticket?
It's in your BR rewards.
Wait, did you open up the loot box, Vic?
Not yet. I'm just spinning my slot bot.
I'll open up my loot box then. See
what I just get. Let me spin this first. Spinning. We're spinning. Come on.
Oh, what do you guys want? Yo, we need a pet orange chest, guys. We need a pet chest. Oh.
My animations were messed up. What did I get? Random tiered socket expander. Cool.
Okay.
Would you say you got your slot bot tickets?
Yo, look what I got, boys! Boom!
Nice. We need he will make fuel to get fuel. So that's huge.
Oh,
that's sick. That's what we wanted, baby. That's what we want. Look at this guy.
Oh wait, we need what we can do, hopper for now.
Or just walk up. Chest. Yeah, or just walk up.
Wait, Rob. Where'd you get your slot bot tickets?
Collection chest.
/ BR. Before you do it, Preston, level up your player. Do / IS. What here, is guys. It? No, it's /
Here's 50k. I don't know how I got it, but
do / levels and level up a bit, Preston, first before you redeem it.
How much levels do you think I should do?
As much as you have money for.
10. Everyone gets level 10.
Well, give me some money then, brother.
Hey.
Oh yeah, look at all these levels, boy.
Okay, easy, Preston. Relax, bro. Alright, stop.
Alright, I'm level 11.
Oh, now we all have to get to 11.
Wait. Okay, so now you said collection chest? I didn't see anything in there.
No, / BR. And then it's in the right.
Oh yeah, now I see it.
Fine, man.
All right, let's see. Island point nodes. Oh wait, wait! I tried to do the island point nodes, and it all three of them expired.
Expired.
Island point nodes.
Oh, you probably got them yesterday. Did you get them yesterday?
They shouldn't expire in a day. Wait, what did you? What expired?
Island point nodes.
It redeemed.
No. I had two other ones, and they were both expired.
Huh. Maybe they're from last season or something? Are you tripping?
Well, I got chickens. No, wait. It said November.
Guys.
I'm a smash, bro.
I got leggings. I'm going to get a better axe, too.
All right, put this
what else did I get? Let's see. I got these rink.
Yeah.
I got protection 1 chain boots. Let's go.
All right, I'm going to open my loot box, boys.
If we could start working on the good old sets, we can go to adventures, guys. So that's
fishing realms.
Infinite dabbing.
Infinite dabbing for infinitely good loot. Oh, no. Come on,
be careful, dude. Be careful.
Come on.
That's a powerful emote, dude. You gotta watch out.
Okay, 6 coal node ores, 2 mining bots, and 2 miner stone gems. It's not great, but it's not bad.
Oh, is that from your 2 slot bots?
Yeah.
See what I get right now.
1 slot bot. I'll do my slot bot.
We don't have an auto slayer bot.
No, we don't. We need that.
Now we do.
Oh, I should have waited. Okay.
Oh, we can't do it though, guys. Our science level's not high enough.
Yeah.
What's our Oh my gosh, holy cow. What the heck is all this nonsense?
What did you get? What bot?
Slayer.
What do we need? So you go to
level 5. Also, I'm going to put the pets in this chest, level by the way, boys.
Done. Level 5 is there.
Oh, okay. So where do I put it down? Right here?
Right next to the rabbits, yeah. I mean, what we need to, we got to make sure that the rabbits are spawning. Okay, so maybe it's time we move. Yeah, we move our. Oh.
Like this?
Yeah, sure, man. Perfect. And then.
Yo, guys, am I cool to sell off?
After their death, they
guys.
Look at him.
Oh my goodness. First he smacked the rabbit.
Look at his mouth, though, Vic.
I don't know why. Yeah, they are getting slabbered. This guy working hard, bro. All right, he's gonna consume. Let's see how much. Only one.
It takes a decent amount of fuel.
Just one per action.
It's not bad.
So what can I say, guys? Mm-hmm. We are just wealthy men. All right.
Right.
Definitely feeling like we need to work on this auto miner though. Make sure that he's got a collection check. Oh, he's already out of fuel, guys. This guy's already out of fuel.
Boys, how has 30 minutes already gone by?
Time flies when you're big vibing.
Time flies when you win in Skywars.
Okay, how much is it for a collection chest? Anyone see one in the auction house? Let me see. Category view, collection chests.
I'm selling a minor stone gem, by the way, because I want to get a good pickaxe. So I'm just going to...
I'm trying to catch my fish for a challenge.
No one is selling collection chests. That's a feels bad, dude.
Ooh...
Where do you want me to put this auto planner bot, Yayeet?
No, we already have two and they're working fine. I don't really think we need more.
Rob, well, do you still have any money?
I have 90 grand.
Can you give it to me? I'm gonna make a power move.
Okay.
Trust.
Draw 90 grand. Feels bad, man.
Trust.
Oh, okay. I have. Do we have any kind of pickaxe right now, guys?
Wait for it. Copped. 100k, but worth. Here, look in the chest. I see that, and I think that's a bit of a deal.
What is it?
Fortune 3, efficiency 3, on breaking 2. I reckon that's a bit of a deal, because we're going to need that. All right, I'm going to go get my challenge.
Reckons. I listened to his reckoning.
I'm also going to buy some more cobblestone now, just to... Wait, is that... I may have been scammed, right, but if I did, I was doing it for the economy.
I may have been scammed.
I was doing it
God.
For the people with the economy, you know?
Lies. Lies and thighs. If you have a thigh, you lie.
Okay.
Aww. You must have the chain and stone? Wait, what is this? I have to unlock chain and stone forging. Is that easy?
It ain't easy.
So I gotta use a wooden pickaxe? Big sad. Okay.
It's easy.
All right, here we go, scapers. Actually, this is not going to take that long. I mean, it's not the most pleasurable experience to view.
I'm upgrading this, Preston, don't worry.
You can upgrade it?
By adding more to it.
Oh, like more cobblestone? Ah, now I see like this big brain. It's so relaxing, you know? I'm just so relaxed right now. Booga booga.
It's hard, dude.
Did you just spend 100 grand on that pickaxe?
Yes. Why?
I feel like Vic made a big mistake and Daddy Rob is very upset.
But I'm hustling, no hate.
Vic?
What?
Did you just spend?
Yes, it's a good deal. It's got Fortune 3, bro. That's Pog. What?
Why do I feel like it wasn't a good deal?
It was a good deal. It was a good deal. Look, anything's a good deal. Anything's a good deal if you come into it with optimism.
Sold my house for a dollar, but
felt real good about it.
Okay. All right. Great. Yeah.
What have you done, Vic? You've upset
me. Like, no, he's applauding me.
It's a great deal. You did a good job, Vic. I'm proud of you. I'm proud of you, Vic. 100 grand, that's a steal.
Thank you.
It's a steal.
Thank you.
That is a steal, man. Let me tell you. Because like, I was thinking, what else could we buy for 100 grand or 200 grand? A slot bot ticket? But nah.
Nah, this is reliable. This is reliable.
Yeah, no, you're right.
It's got mending too, brother. Like,
are you?
Oh wait,
there's nothing about our jobs are reliable.
No, we Gucci. Look, Rob, you can even use it to get your next challenge done if you've done the fishing one, which you probably haven't.
Well, I've been trying to get mine done with a wooden pickaxe, and it's painful.
Why do I feel like Rob's taking out his anger on poor rabbits? He's like, ah!
Okay, I feel better. Where is that pick?
Yeah, bro, it's a fire pick.
Vic, you need to make back 100 grand go.
Yeah, I'm on it. I'm working on it, bro.
Dang.
I'm working on it.
I don't understand what I'm looking at here.
Listen, you don't always understand what the Vicky Sticky is up
doing. No, okay. Maybe I should have done a bit more market research. Let's do it now and see if I got scammed or not. So let's go and have a look.
Wait, where's the cobblestone nodes going? Is this it? Is this it?
We can buy some more.
We have three? What are we, poor?
Yeah, I've been saying we need more.
Well, Preston, you can use all the cobblestone resource fragments. Actually, we need more, but you maybe have enough.
And I just made one, but like we're broke.
How much do they sell for? I would probably buy those too.
I mean, let's see. Yeah, I mean, let's definitely see how much they sell for. I don't want to just be a pleb, dude.
Yeah, I'm gonna buy some.
Give me your good pickaxe.
Rob has it. I don't
honestly,
know why.
Guys, you know what I've decided?
What?
I'd like you to look here.
He's gonna be like, it was actually a great purchase.
Because this purchase, Vic,
yeah,
so good.
Yeah.
And so good, I think we actually need to throw it out.
If you dare.
I saw you swap.
You're such a troll, man. Do you know what?
Gamers, dude.
Do you know what? Okay, Rob. Do you know what further exemplifies it was a good deal? All right, I'm going on the market. All right, and I'm looking at Stone Tool Books. Okay, Stone Tool Books.
Big parties moment.
And Fortune 1 is going for 40k. Fortune 2 is going for 50k.
It's so overpriced.
No, it's not. It's so hard to get Fortune 3 early game. Like, Fortune 2 is going for 50k minimum, and that has efficiency, and that is good. It's good. Like, I don't know why you're hating, bro.
The buyer's remorse, where you try to justify a purchase.
No, I'm looking, like, if Fortune 3 was on the AH for anything less than, like 70k, I'd be like, oh, okay, I got scammed, but I didn't.
It's just not the vibe.
Like,
I respect the power purchase, but a power purchase is all it was. A smart purchase, probably. But definitely a power purchase.
Look, I did it with my chest, take that away from me.
You can't take the Vic out of the star, but you can take the star out of the Vic.
Big stack. Where's all of our saplings, actually? That's one thing that I'm not sure.
Don't take these notes from me, by the way. I'm mining them.
We need more logs because we need more fuel resources. ASAP. ASAP, buddy.
We need a miner, Matt Pet. Whatever the one that replenishes nodes are.
Really, we need more of this. It's
crazy. I see him. You probably gonna do five episodes. Keep going again.
I don't know what this man's saying, but he's saying something stupid. That's all I know.
he said five episodes. He's gonna quit again.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah. So yeah. Sticky I'm gonna prove you wrong, Vic.
Yeah.
I'm gonna do 4,000 XP of Enchanter books, and I'm gonna get a Fortune 3.
Okay. You know what? Good luck. Good luck. We need another one anyway, so you're entitled to that. Let's see what happens.
But I'd like you guys to get saplings so we can play some saplings.
I'm too busy fishing and mining, bro. I've already decided.
All right, here we go. Efficiency 3, efficiency 2. I'm breaking 2. Efficiency, okay. Ooh, soak touch. Efficiency 4. Okay, I will put that on. So I'm going to go / anvil. I'll do this. I'll put the better efficiency.
Yes.
Oh, I need
I'm a caveman.
Wait. No, I need 120 XP.
Oh, I gotta kill 100 rabbits. All right, don't touch these rabbits, Mr. Miner.
I need a little bit of XP.
What? No.
Also,
dude,
Rob, come here. Here's your money plus.
Rob, and you put him back in front of the Slayer bot. You actually the biggest.
What? How'd you get that?
I'm a hustler, brother. I'm a hustler.
So mad at Rob, dude. Rob is so dumb.
I'm a hustler.
Why are you being mean to me?
I literally said I need them for a challenge, and then you put them in front of the Auto Slayer bot. You put them in front of the Auto Slayer bot.
Oh, I see. I see why you're mad. Okay. Yeah, whatever, dude.
I'm just like over here, like, I'm like, okay,
whatever, dude. I'm trying to get efficiency 4 here.
I'm gonna kill him. Kill 100 rabbits. Okay, I'm gonna kill 100 rabbits. I love you.
So far, no fortune.
Yeah, fortune favors the bit. You know what I'm saying?
Boom, another auto mining bot. Boom, another auto fishing bot. Boom, another slayer bot.
Ooh. But Vic, I got efficiency 5.
Yeah, and that's fine. Put that on and that's even more value. That wasn't the value. The value was the Fortune 3. And like, you're going to be doing books for days.
Oh God, the value is supposed to be half the pack being back together and holding that tunnel.
Hey, you're not wrong. No, you're not wrong. The viewer's getting the best value right here. They need to hop on the server because I'm doing some deals, bro. I'm doing some steals and some deals.
It actually probably wasn't like that bad.
It was good. You will realize this when, go on. Where's your Fortune 3? Have you even got Fortune 2, Rob?
I haven't gotten nothing.
But... Yeah, exactly. What is he good for? But, absolutely nothing. Say it again. One, okay, two, three. No, what is he good for? Absolutely nothing. Say it again.
You guys stole all my fish.
Damn you, Vic. Damn you.
This man really thought he had something there. He's like, I'm just going to get a Fortune 3 book real quick. Oh,
Can you give me a permission block?
Yeah, Rob, I have a present, bro. This is on the house. Complimentary. There you go.
Well, I don't want that.
What
I have efficiency. Okay, I'm being grounded. What?
It's just a gift for you. You know, if you want it.
What? Preston, are you okay, man?
Yeah, there's. I did this button on the client, and it made this beam of God come from down from the God, and then it just it went. Oh!
The ping.
Yeah, it scared the frick out of me, dude.
Yes.
Well, that's why I was attacking me, man.
Guys, all right, straight up.
Wait, I'm trying to look at something and you're messing with my brain waves.
What the hell?
Can I have my pickaxe back?
I'm trying to remember something. I'm trying to have a brain blast. Can you shut your freaking
mouth? Everyone, we need more log nodes. We need more.
Why do we need more log nodes? Oh,
I'm trying to have a brain blast, and I can't remember what it was.
I mean, you can just buy them, Rob. They're cheap, brother.
Yeah, how much is it?
Log nodes.
500
like,
each, dude.
Yeah, easy, bro. Easy. I just gave you 120 Gs, man. Spend a little to make a little, you know what I'm saying?
The field nodes. True.
Can I have my pickaxe back, please? I'm doing my challenges.
They're 5,000 each, bro.
Okay, alright. Wow, yeah. Can I have my pickaxe, please?
Well, I'm gonna be using it on these, dude. Relax.
Is this a collection chest?
No.
Do we have a collection
chest? That's what we should buy, dude. We should buy a collection chest. With the rest of my cash. Is there, but there's none on AH, and hold on, if I go to /shop and I go to science shop, collection chest is 250 grand. So.
No, there's one on AH for 225k, like, definitely need that if we're going Automation Nation.
I need a little bit more.
Can I have my pickaxe, by the way, Rob, please?
Well, do you want to mine this, or do you want me to mine this?
Because
we need fuel.
I'll mine it. Where's the fuel going?
Wait a second, hold on, guys.
Yes!
I don't think we need a collection chest if we'd be smart about this.
I mean, we can just...
No, because we need a collection chest, because that's how we'll get the fuel back into this miner bot.
Yeah.
Bro, I'm low-key killing it.
Infinite
fuel. I'm almost on my third row.
Rob, let me mine, because I'm going to multitask. I want to do my challenge while I mine.
Okay. Oh, yeah. What is my challenge?
Exactly. I'm
64 cobble fragments from a cobblestone generator. I need a pickaxe, because I threw mine off the island.
Here, Rob, take this and put the efficiency 4 on breaking 2 on it. I just threw it down there, and that can
nice.
Be for non-duplicable. Is that a good word? Do you think we can make that stick?
Duplicatable. I am duplicable.
You know what, Rob? We should probably remove these mining bots because they're not getting fortune right now, shouldn't we? Really, for now.
Yeah. Well, they're not. They don't have fuel on them, so.
Let's just do my way. Get out my way.
Get out my way. The bag died.
Yes.
Lachlan somewhere in the audience face palming.
Lachlan not somewhere. He's not there. You know what I mean? That's where.
He's in playground mode cranking night. He's leave the boy late.
Alright, guys. I ended my episode because I gotta hit this workout in the gym so far. Wow. It's 2 feet behind me. So.
Yeah, bro. Get it. Get swole, bro. Get swole. No one could be mad at you. Man. I respect.
Thanks, man. I'm gonna get swole, big patrol. You know.
If Pac want to attack, then
I mean, you want us to Skywars, so you hit your quota of progression towards the island. So.
All right.
Get out.
But I'll hang out just a smidgen longer, though.
Well, you know we're playing Dota later, so you're good.
I want more cobblestone nodes, but everyone's listing them.
All right, guys, give me a thumbnail. Just stand next to me.
Okay. I want to be paid.
Give me. There you go. Look at that. All right, Rob, stop doing that. You make it bad.
Wait, if anything, let's make it dynamic. Let's go.
Yeah, can we make it time? Can we do time set day?
Pop a move.
Hey, can I have commands?
Time set day, YOLO, time set day.
Does it work?
Just do P time day. /P time day.
P time day.
Yes.
Didn't work. Day.
Player time set.
Okay. Okay, chill.
I ain't chill.
All right, there you go. Look at that. Take it. Hey, I'm just going to take a few.
If you don't record your thumbnails, you ain't doing it right. That's how you do it. You just record.
Exactly.
I'm at my home setup. Leave me alone.
this is fact.
All right, boys. Go. You guys take a
day off. I respect that. Thank you.
Oh, the video's already uploaded. Let's go. Okay.
What? You're raw dog.
Fix that classic, bro.
Listen, it worked real
what year
fast.
Is it? What year is it?
You guys want to watch Preston's perspective of the Sky Wars?
It'll be uploaded very soon.
Cosmic. YouTube.com/PrestonCosmic or whatever. I don't know.
P-Cosmic.
P-Cosmic.
Little P-Cosmic.
He's got a little pee-pee.
Not wrong, not wrong.
Why Cosmic died.
Why do people only list 64 cobblestone nodes at a time, man? I just want to buy like 5, you know? Like
I'm trying, dude. Oh, look at GG's in the chat, dude. Level cap was just popped.
Yeah.
I'm trying to get us more cobblestone nodes, dude. Look at me. I'm hustling right now. My viewers are probably going to yak.
Nah, you got to grind. You got to grind sometime.
I'm sorry, guys, but I got to grind, dude. If we're going
to... We have to grind for this view.
Bro, these screenshots for the dances are actually lit.
I know, dude. Mine's good because I'm like thinking and you guys are just dabbing and I'm like typical Rob just getting mad at you guys while I try to like get stuff done. Feels bad.
Feels true.
Boom, headshot.
Okay, boom, so headshot. Yeah, we should try and get a collection chest because then we can just literally infinitely generate fuel, like, can't we?
Yeah, exactly. That's definitely, and you know what? The best place I think to get collection chests, of course, is going to be adventures. So.
Or just get 225k. It's not an outrageous amount.
No, we could. I got a bunch of bread we can sell.
Well, I can go and get that merchant pet too.
Oh, merchant pet. Yeah. What's the cooldown on that? Oh, it's ready.
Yeah. Okay. Do it. Do it. Get all the bread.
It's 20 minutes.
Get all the bread and fish.
Sell hand, dude. It's the next sell hand. So like I definitely want to go like hard. So maybe we'll wait for this. Oh, by the way, I don't know about this, man. Look, like, this is not even fully grown.
No, but if you notice, if you do pay attention, Rob, if you notice, like, look from above, you can clearly see that everything in the 4x4 is grown. Like, nearly. Like it's much more efficient, so we do need to irrigate it at some point.
Yeah, okay. I'll definitely do that. So I'll wait until that's all grown. I'll do a big sell hand. Hopefully that'll make us a lot of cash.
Yeah.
We should cook. Like, I've got some of this.
You got any fish? Like, cook some meat, cook some fish.
Yeah. Cooking some of this, cooking some of that. Cooking so whack. Okay, auto slayer
chicken
bot.
On crack.
I mean, the hardest part for sure for this season is going to be our fuel. Like.
Yeah. Yeah. We just need to literally set up like a power plant.
Yeah, exactly. That's the play. That is 100%. Wait, what's my slash challenges? Okay. Chicken spawner. Nice. We got a lot of chicken spawner.
Have we got. Is there like a good axe for killing rabbits? Where are all the rabbits? What's happened to. Oh, they're over here. Cool.
I gotta kill 100 rabbits.
I have to kill 100 rabbits too.
Just don't let your thing break like I did mine.
Okay, yeah. Okay, be
safe. Be safe. Okay, I'm just gonna craft. Do you have any wood on you, by the way?
No. No, I don't.
Alright, yeah, there's a bunch of bread here, right? Okay. Wheat. I'm going big on the bread. Here's a sharpness axe right here, dude. Okay.
I'll put together like a sales chest. Or do we have one? Like,
things. No, we don't. Sold. We can make one though. You want to just
let's do top gear. Do top left. Do top left. It's just sales chest. Just put everything that is going to be sold in there.
Here, you know what we'll do this? We'll do this this way.
I mean, we're not going to get that much bread. A bit hide goes in there.
You never know when the hustle is
I mean,
is real.
Not soon, you know.
When the hustle is real, how much bone meal do we have?
When the hustle's done, yeah. She will fly away.
You're slacking on the fuel, bro.
You want to take over here? There you go. Have fun.
I want here.
I mean, like, we're gonna automate fuel. Like, there's no point like slaving away.
But it'll be way easier for us to automate it if we have an excess of fuel.
Oh,
it's
going to
be harder for us to automate.
Let me guess. If the respawn rate will go up, right? If we manually mine it more, or does it not? It doesn't seem to. No, it's not.
No.
Okay.
The respawn rate becomes faster.
Yeah.
The better the tier of what you're mining.
We unlock coal, by the way.
Sorry?
We unlock coal, I believe.
Oh, nice. Okay, yeah. Definitely, we want to start mining that as well. Put it down. You know, we should move this over here.
When we automate it, we're going to move it anyway. Like.
Okay, but maybe start putting the coal there?
Yeah, I'm going to put the coal in here.
Okay. I'm still trying to do this bone, but, like, bone's kind of, like, super slow. Like, that'll be such a... Like, obviously, it'd be really nice to automate the bone, but I really don't think we're going to get there. Okay.
Coal nodes deployed. I'm going to place this permission node block.
You know, we can make... Oh, cool. I see that too when you have that in your hand. Wait, what?
Yeah, that was...
Straight up, I saw that.
There.
Yeah,
it shows you the permission changing. That's quite cool.
I know, but I can see that as well.
So you're on that challenge, right?
No, I'm not. But I will be. I gotta kill these rabbits. So they're at 60, so I'm just going to wait until...
Purchase 5.
You know what, dude? You know, Vic, I'm sorry. This pickaxe is actually will be nice. I don't think it was worth 100k, but it will be really nice because farming coal with the fortune will be really sweet.
Brother, so it was worth every penny because we got money to burn.
We'll see. We do need to really build up like I want to fill up like a dub chest of fuel before we start automating, just to have excess.
I mean, like literally, just that collection chest is the key.
Yeah, I'm at 74. Okay, I think I can break the wheat soon, so I'm gonna go do that.
Wheat? Do you mean?
See, this coal respawns actually really fast.
Mm-hmm.
It's on 26 seconds. That's how fast it respawns. We were supposed to get slot bots for every kill we got, weren't we?
I mean, that would be a little outrageous, but I'll take whatever we can get.
I mean, the loot boxes were good, but like, I think they probably were just like, you got good enough loot. But we did get 10
We got kills, a merchant, so. Pat.
GG. I mean, it's good. It's definitely not incredible for us.
What?
Like, I think it'd be better for like top tier islands. Like, we could sell that for so much.
No, it's just consistent. Like, everything we do is increased by like percents. Like, it's huge, especially once we level it up from using it. It's huge.
This is true. If we get a rare candy, dude, it's going straight on the merchant pet.
Yeah.
All day, straight on there.
Sure. I'm building up this cell for a big old nice. Celery.
Wait, is there's no like role attributes that give you like better cell, right? No.
I'm aware of.
Because if you want, you can do the cell.
Alright.
I'll give you 74k. Here.
I mean, you're gonna have to get the wheat.
I'll get the wheat there. There's the money note. Don't lose it.
Cool.
I posted to the wrong channel.
Do be like that sometimes. Which channel?
The main Minecraft channel.
Things have happened. Definitely Dorito burrito.
Oh yeah, big Dorito, Dorito burrito. That's just so funny. I've never done. I don't think I've ever done that.
I've public videos on the wrong channel. I remember back in the day, I was posting like the pack Minecraft on my main channel.
Did you public it?
Yeah, I got it on public now.
Oh my god, that's unfortunate. Unlucky.
It's okay. I mean, I still posted the other one. It's good. We didn't post a video today on that channel, so it's not.
Yeah.
YouTube algorithm, they'll be like, hey, what you doing, bro?
Yeah, I'd be like confused. It's like, hey, everyone got these notifications and there's no video. What happened? Just YouTube things, bro.
I'm telling you, man, the deals you get on these stone toolbooks are not good. I'll see if I can sell this efficiency 3.
Nah, dude, there's no way. It really is.
Sell for a little bit. I'll see.
I'd be shocked if it does.
Stone, efficiency 3. Ah, okay, it's literally 1,000. I'm just going to tinker it.
Yeah. Better to just tinker it.
Yeah. Oh, there we go. That was my next challenge anyway. I'm flying through challenges, bro. I'm on the third row now.
Oh, wait, yeah. Where's these rabbits? Dude, I got to kill them.
Run/bah. Bah. 9 minutes till there's a bah. But we're too broke for bahs.
Yeah, way too broke for bahs. That's okay.
What else do we have?
Can't be a winner every day of the week.
Right? Complete a /quest.
Complete a /quest?
Yeah. Purchase one slot bot credit shop item.
Earn 1,000 island XP. Why is that not working? I definitely... Do you need to like activate the quest? Mine 50 couples
of resources. Rob, lose 1 coin flip matches. Easy for me.
Get it, bro. Get it. It's a double win. It's a win-win.
Yeah. All right. Yeah. / CF, 2K. Must be at least 10K. All right. Let's get it. Yeah. Rise and grind. Let's get that bread. Hit that coin flip for the 10K. If I lose, I get my challenge done. If I win, I win.
Lose and win, but you know.
We take those. Somebody watching wants to take me for 10k. Here we go. Oh, dark. 375k in the bank. But we take these dubs. We take these dubs.
I mean, it's a dub regardless, man.
It's a dub. We take that dub.
Did you win?
Yeah.
Okay, double down. Double it. Keep doubling it. Why not?
Okay, here we go.
Why not? Yeah, why not?
Hit it. 20k on the line. Eyeless, J1234. Now that's too many numbers for me.
If you can get to like 100k, then you can check.
No. If we win this, we win again.
Oh my god, dude.
And this is where the smart player comes in, CF 10k. And this is the one we lose. And then
now I can upload it to the right channel.
Let's get it. Who wants this one? Magical Marlin one.
Who wants the smoke? Vic on a spree right now, dude. Vic on a spree.
Imagine if I did win, though. Alright.
Three in a row?
There we go. I'm a meta gamer. Dub.
Oh my god. Did you lose that?
Yeah, so there we go. Profit and challenge done. We love that.
Nice.
Run slash IS pledge. All these new commands. What does that do?
So pledging is you can like pledge your allegiance to one of the main islands and like give them your island points. And then for trading, like they might be like, yo, we'll protect you at LMS if you pledge to us your island points.
That's kind of fire, you know? Okay.
Yeah, it's just like a big brain, big island meta play.
It means people can't get scammed as well when they're like doing like paying taxes, essentially.
Exactly. Yeah, you can do a lot with it. All right. Oh my.
All right. Fits. How are we doing? What do we got? 10 island points?
Why am I not completing this challenge? What's happening here? Oh, wait. Oh, I haven't harvested 25 cobblestone nodes. What am I doing? Oh, I'm working on the rabbit challenge and I haven't even done the cobblestone. Yikes. Okay.
I'm nearly done all my challenges. I'm goated in these streets.
So we definitely do next episode. We absolutely have to go to the adventures because we need the coal fuel recipe. Is that selling in the auction house? Because that means we can combine coal and fuel to make coal fuel. That's way better.
Let's see. Coal fuel recipe. By the way, there's a BR in 3 minutes. I'm joining that for my challenge and to get the dub. Oh, you already know.
I'm not at that challenge yet. It's in how long? 3 minutes?
3 minutes, yeah. You'll come get a dub. You'll come get a dub with the boy. You can get it anytime.
I will, but I think I can actually make it. I think I can do this in 3 minutes.
You need to. There's quite a few. I'm just saying.
They're all pretty easy, though.
Yeah, they are easy if you focus up. BR, let me see. BR. BR is in. Yeah, 2 minutes 53. You can do it. Fly, brother, fly.
Maybe. I don't know. I got to kill these rabbits, dude. Come on. Spawn, brother. Can you put some fuel in this, by the way? That'd be really nice.
What?
Just in the furnaces, make sure we're all fueled up. I do think we really want to make a better tree farm, man.
Can we just use fuel in a furnace?
I don't think so.
No, we can't. Okay, coal's not worth
it. It's a provision block. Where's the provision block? Where is it?
It's in the main everything chest, the chest with everything.
Oh, okay. Next. Purchase 5 stone enchantment books from the enchanting table.
Do you need XP? No, should be fine.
I'm good. Enchanter. Oh, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. I think it's Tinker then?
Yeah.
Oh, I got Fortune 2!
Still not the one there.
Okay. Wait. Slash CH. What the hell? Tinker 5 unwanted books. Oops. Okay. I didn't. Oh my god. How much time do I have?
Like, probably like 2 minutes at this point.
All right. I'm buying these $4 Pokemon card packs.
Run BH. Okay, complete a quest. Oh no.
Just do the coin flip, quick. CF10K.
It's not one for me.
Oh, I see it. They're different for everyone.
Oh no, I have to mine 50 cobblestone nodes. How much time do I have?
That ain't happening, chief. It's fine. It's not gonna be a hard one for you to do like before next episode, you know?
Hold on, but I actually have a quest complete. Come on, let me. hold LMS for 1 minute. Win one battle royale match. Level up one inventory pet. Fish 64 trout. Purchase 40 jackpot tickets.
How much is that? Aren't they like 10k a piece or something?
400k.
But actually, it says next match in 42 seconds. Is that going to be the 10-minute timer? Do you think?
Ooh, I think it is. It's joinable.
Okay, cool. So you're fine. You got
God bless. God bless. God bless. God bless. We're chill, man. We're chill.
Whew.
I think so. If not, it's going to be really awkward.
Let's see, 22 seconds. You also need to harvest up this wheat, brother.
Oh, yeah. I got to get on that. Okay. But I also want to mine this.
The fuel, man.
Completing the quest, dude. Apparently, I just tinkered an Unbreaking 3 book. I don't think I did. Oh god. I'm so sorry if I did. I'm so sorry if I did.
What is it that makes you get more wheat per drop? Because I'll get it now so I can farm the wheat.
Just the player rolls. You gotta go wheat.
Rolls. That's rolls.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. You should have enough, like...
Farmer, wheat. Yeah. I'll get wheat 4, why not? Wheat, do you mean? I'm just gonna, like, clear out everything. If it's not grown, it doesn't matter, you know? That's the beauty
of
it.
Yeah, it's fine. Yeah.
Yeah, we're about to get level 2, though. Wait, yeah, why are holes appearing in the... These here before?
Hit. No, dude, hit. Make sure you're getting with wheat in your hand.
You're right.
Yeah. Oh, it feels bad, man.
What feels
bad? Man. The tinkering Unbreaking 3 book. It's okay. Complete a quest. Okay, man, look at this quest, dude. Six more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, I should get it. And then BR is in... 9 minutes. Okay, revive. Let's try and get this money up then. And boom, quest complete. What do we get? We get these things, monthly quest rewards. So once you get 80 quests, by the way, we get a cosmic slot pot ticket if you get 60 quest points. So it's definitely something we want to try and do during the day, if we can.
Yeah.
So win one battle royale match, dude. Let's get it. Fish 64 trout and sell 200 raw rabbit.
Wow, that's annoying to sell raw rabbit.
But like, not a big deal. I have a lot of that. Okay. Is there any more raw? I'm just gonna kill rabbits then. Come here, you raw rabbit.
The seeds sell for anything. No, you can't even sell seeds. We just throw seeds overboard. We don't need them, do we?
Yeah, I wish there was something. Admins, let's do something with seeds, bro. Like,
feels wasteful. Sustainability. Yeah. I'm getting ready for this big Celerino.
It'd be nice if you can like combine like a stack of seeds and get like one bone meal.
Yeah. Right, I'm getting all this stuff out.
Use, reuse, recycle.
Okay, predictions for the sell value. What do we have today?
With the merchant, I don't know, man. With the buff,
yeah. We only have a 200%.
Oh, that's it.
Yeah, where's the merchant? Here he is. Okay.
Not that much then. Not that much.
If we clear 100K, I'm very happy with it. We'll see.
Well, that'll get us there, man.
Let's see. All right, here we go. All right, sell all. 30K. But I mean, if you think about it, that stuff we've made literally while online in the last like 45 minutes with no automation, so.
Yeah. I still think our best bet to do collection chests is to go to the...
Adventures. I mean, that's the next thing on challenges, so we can go next episode. Get investigating those old lands.
Trying to like kill enough of these so I can, what's my quest at? 62 of 200 raw rabbit. Yikes, bro. Is there any?
I might be able to buy some.
Oh, that's true. Wait, I don't think you can buy it. Nah. You just sell them raw rabbit, 200 each, 20 each. Yeah, anyone want to slash auction out some raw rabbits? I don't know who the hell. I don't know who the hell would do that, but hit me up with some of that raw rabbit, dude.
Oh snap, we ran out of fuel in the farming, boys. Let me go sort that out.
Oh yeah, we do have tons.
Is it one per unit? Is that how it works?
So it depends on what it's planting.
Okay.
So because it's wheat, it's only one fuel per plant. So,
cool,
yeah.
So to do a 7x7, so yeah, a stack will fully rock and roll it, so that's good to know.
It's just, again, if we get that coal fuel, I think, actually each one of these fuel things is 3 fuel. If you look, if you put your mouse over it, right? So fuel value is 3. So each one counts as one action. Each one counts as 3 actions.
Got you.
Yeah. So big dubs. Coal fuel, I think, is 10. So, which is fire.
Yeah.
We need to like be able to rename these bots, because I'd love to rename one of the fishing bots Lachlan. Oh, a turkey.
What do? What does it do?
We gotta kill it.
Oh, no. We don't hit it off the island. What do we get?
Thanksgiving goods, dude.
What is Thanksgiving goods?
You want to open it? I don't know. We can get a loot box from it. We can get a whole bunch. Yeah, here, open it, dude.
All right.
Wow, that was the first one we've gotten. That's really lucky. All right. Nice.
Here we go.
They just spawn anywhere in the world, so like on islands and stuff. So, oh.
Come on.
Oh, added salt prices. Wow.
Well, I regret to inform you that we got cranberry sauce.
Cranberry, nice, yummy. Dude, I love cranberry sauce. It's like my fave.
We will, the cranberry sauce, where can it live? Can live here as a reminder that we got cranberry sauce. Just cranberry sauce.
Yeah, put it in an item. Yeah, put it in an item frame.
It is. Rob, pass me that pickaxe. I'll get on fuel.
Okay, nice. Here. Where'd you put it? Oh, nice. Yeah, cranberry sauce. I like that, dude. Bonk. That was only 8 freaking raw rabbit, man. Are you kidding me? Okay, I really want to get the Slayer pack going with these guys because this is.
Do we have one? No, we need to get
one. This is gonna take a long time here. Oh, someone's selling raw rabbit. Oh my god, bro. Thank you so much. God bless. Literally $10. Who was that? You are actually, I can't remember who, I don't know who you are, but you are my favorite person ever. Thank you. Oh, there's a bunch of people doing it and they're all selling it for so much. Screw you guys.
Bro.
$5,000, dude. Oh my god.
Do not remind me of the time that I bought like a stack of burnt smoked beef. I bought one stack of it for 77 million. Cause I was spam buying it from the same person and they were listing it, like they were just constantly listing it at like a thousand per. Then he just listed a stack for like literally a million per thing. And I just got robbed of 70 million.
Well deserved.
I was so, because I was hustling, bro. I needed it for the recipes. Hustling. And then I cried because I was like, the last hour of my life has been wasted by this somebody who I trusted.
Just spent 70 mil, dude. Oh my god, guys, put your raw rabbits up for sale. It's kind of cheating though, because I can like, it's raw chicken. Wait, or did I?
Raw chicken. Right,
everyone's buying
purchase.
It up now, dude. Everyone that's watching is trolling.
Well, I mean, it stunks, right? Like they buy it, they cook it, they sell it for more. Like it's actually stunk.
Exactly. Oh, I'm more than halfway there, so I literally need to kill like, I need to get like 50 more. So.
Okay.
And I'm just making sure. What's my challenge right now? Run IS pledge. Oh, dude, imagine I was like didn't finish my challenges for. Craft a chainmail chest plate.
That's easy, just cobblestone and then thing.
Yeah. How long until BR?
Not long. Like 4 minutes.
Oh shoot, I actually need the mastery thing. IS roll. Roll. Blacksmith. Boom. Okay. /craft. Done.
Alright, we got 2 minutes.
Attempt to join a battle royale. Nice. Okay.
Ah, cool. We made it. Nice. Can just chill and vibe.
All right. Oh, dude! Look what I got. Wait, what? Did you get one of these too?
What? Got what?
One of these boys.
Oh, why is he there? Oi! Fish. He's got the legs, but isn't it wasted right now? Like, at this point, we're burning fuel for what? Nothing.
Oh, definitely. Definitely.
So... Make him stop.
Yeah.
And he only goes in one line?
He grabs 3. He'll stop here, though. He'll stop here because there's a block in front of him. So he'll just hold off.
Is there a way to, like, redirect them so you, like, can set them, like, waypoints? Nice.
Yep. Yeah. But cool. We'll leave him there, just kind of staring at the wall.
I mean, I'd always rather do it by hand because that's a satisfying one to do.
It is. But they'll get to a point where you won't want to do it by hand anymore.
Yeah.
And then we're going to be
that.
Like, all right, man. All right. Just making sure BR is in. Oh, less than 60 seconds, my dude. Okay. Is there the events HUD on here? I actually don't know.
Yeah, I've got it on my screen. Actually, it's out of place now.
Where is it? Oh, I got to show. No. No. There, all the battle royales. Nice. Okay. Why is that not?
Yeah, that time is dope. Just because I always used to miss it, or like you just be constantly tabbing in and out to check.
Oh, it's like over on the right side of my screen. I'll fix that up later. All right, 27 seconds.
Yeah, boy.
6 more rabbits. 9 rabbits.
Yeah, Rob. If we get this, by the way, we complete the trifecta. First time Bedwars win. First time Skywars win. Can we get first time BR? That's the question that everyone's asking right
BR
now.
BR is probably.
I know. Yeah, you're not wrong. Alright, let's send it. Next map is RNG as well, which could be good though. We need kills.
Yeah. Yeah.
Alright, let's get it.
Oh, Fortnite!
Do it twice, by the way. Do it twice. Oh wait, do you have to do it twice? Or did they fix that? No.
Oh, we're in. I'm in.
Okay, cool. Yeah, all right. RNG. Are we on a team or is it solo? I think it's solo.
No, it's solo. Yeah.
Solo, dolo. All right, one of us has to do this.
Where are you? What player number are you?
Are you in
Royale Ruins 2? Don't actually say, because you're gonna get stream sniped. I don't care if I get stream sniped, because I'm gonna slap up anyone that comes at me, bro. I don't care.
We want to go that way and that way. Okay.
I don't even really care, bro. I don't even really care.
Love it when you spawn with a big mountain in front of you.
Yeah, dude, I'm in the corner of the map, man.
I'm actually pretty well positioned because I'm like a straight shoot.
The VR stuff, dude, it doesn't, there's no chests anymore. It spawns near you. So if you can just like chill in the corner, you'll actually get.
Wait, but surely if you want to be near the mid, right?
Yeah. The loot is better in the mid, but for the start, you just want to get the chests that are.
Oh, yeah. And I've played since this was a thing.
Okay, no weapon. Feels bad, man. Come on, dude. Yo, come on, give me a weapon. Oh my god, no weapon. Oh my god. No weapon?
There we go. I just want a frag for the Vicstar.
No weapon!
Oh, balls. You've got a knockback sword? Chill, champ. Yike.
Did you die?
No, not yet, but... it's not looking great for me. I must admit.
Oh my god, there's a sword on the ground.
This guy left me. I've managed to pull up a blooming perfect sale thing on top of my screen, in the middle of my screen with the Cosmic Client, and I'm not.
Get out of here! Sorry, what's up?
Oh, I don't have time to fix this. All right, let's do it. Hard. What is this sale thing called? Perfect sale off. There we go. All right, that's better.
Oh, yeah, the perfect sale line.
Yeah, we don't want that.
Yeah, we don't. We turn that off. This dude was hiding in a tree.
Did you kill him? Are he dead now?
He's trying to spook me, bro.
Mans tries the spookers. All right, I need to. Do I need to get towards mid? Do I need to go for the kills? Holy boots, Batman! I'm glad I didn't put on those Curse of Binding stinky boots. Now.
Oh, dude, never put on Curse of Binding, my bro.
Once you get Curse of Binding.
Yeah. Okay. That was hilarious, dude. That guy scared the living crap out of me. All right. Is there a map writer on this? No, okay. I probably have it. I think I have map writer off. Feels bad. Are you dying? You sound like you're dying.
No. I'm just making sure my mouse is responding in the way that I need it to be right now in this intense PvP arena.
Hey, now I'm curious if we're in the same...
How many players you got left?
21.
21!
Okay. We got 1v1 in the
end,
my bro. Darn it.
He's scared now.
Do you have full armor?
Yeah, boy.
Okay. I respect the grind. I kind of want to put my map writer on. I'm going to try. Tools. Oh! Let's go. Oh my god. Dude, my sword actually just bits, dude. Armor rot? Why did my sword do so much damage to that dude? I actually like one-shot him. I'm so happy that wasn't you. Grounded. No, I don't want this. Yeah, I want this. Sharpness 2 sword. My man's had a sharpness 2 sword. Okay, that's definitely better. Pants from second kill. Oh, shoot. Sorry, guys. Yeah, definitely not you then. You're fighting
stomp. I just crunched this guy's head off.
You get him, bro.
I decapitate. First round pants decapitation, bro.
Pants from second kill. I don't... Shoot, guys. I'm sorry, dude. What? Are you... You got full chain?
No.
Sorry, guys. I don't know what pants you're talking about. I should... It's fine. I want to go get kills. I don't even need pants. I don't even need pants, dude. Oh, this boy. Yeah, this boy, get out of here.
Not like this.
Novik. Is my friend dead?
No, he's living.
Yo, Rotten Decay? Plague Carrier? I don't think that's better.
Oh my goodness, I run from that man. Oh, no. Good sir, why are you running?
Why are you running? Are you scaling a mountain right now? Because if you are, you're dead.
Nope. I'm getting very big chased. Oh, for crying out loud. Don't win this fight.
No!
Oh. I wish this guy wouldn't chase me for 17 centuries, like... Why, bro? F off! I hate this guy. All my homies hate this guy. Nah, it's just literally guy chased me for 17 years, man. I hate that guy. All my homies hate that guy. DuoBL would have been a different story. Very tough.
Did you die?
I did dead. Yeah. Should have speed potted earlier, but dude was all over my shenanigans. Mm-hmm. Top 10, we take those. What is it for prize? Like top 4?
Who killed me? I need to find out who killed me.
Ban them.
I'm banning them.
What is it for prize?
Same as everything else, I'm pretty sure.
Which is?
Doesn't like a slot button and stuff.
No. Well, how many places? Like, is it top 4?
Oh, it's like, yeah, top 3, I think. I'm not sure.
Okay.
Twice just says NBR, dude. It says. It doesn't say.
Nah.
Oh, yeah.
First, second, third. Alright, you know what? You can't hit them all. It's just, you know, it's the way it goes. But, aside from that, a successful day. We got the Skywars win, we got the loot, we got fuel going.
I had the dub, dude. I had the dub. I got slapped, bro.
It'd be that way sometimes.
I'm so triggered.
Next
episode, kill 5 bandits. Okay.
Yeah. So we go adventuring. So we'll set up probably auto fuel. I mean, how much money do we have right now? How much you got?
I have $8,000.
Okay, maybe. Okay, we'll go adventuring the next time and hopefully try and loot a collection chest. And that's the vibe. So we make gear next time. We get armored up and we go adventuring. That's the vibe.
I'm still triggered from my death, Vic. I don't want to talk.
Look, mine wasn't nice either. Like, there's 17 chests that have spawned behind us, and this guy's still chasing me. Like, it was very sad.
Oh my god, dude. Like, I just thought I had it. I thought I had the dub, bro. I was like, I'm winning this. I was actually on a spree, dude. You've never seen someone slaughter so hard. I was like, going hard. I was like, this is it.
Yeah, boy.
It's over, Obi-Wan. I have the logo.
That's Minecraft. That's how Minecraft be, bro.
Because I was lower than him. I was lower than him. And I was just deleting the dude. And he just got like two crits or something, and I felt like that. I was like, I have the lower ground, and he still just like put me into the ground, man. I think I should have swapped my sharpness to sword. I don't know, man.
We'll get him next time. GG's, Rob. I will catch you.
Yeah, GG, man. On the next one. I'm gonna finish my quest and I'll.
Sounds good.
Play some Dota later, but.
All right, peace out. All right, we're gonna wrap it up there. Hopefully, you guys did enjoy some more Minecraft with the boys. We'll probably be back in like 2-3 days with some more. Same with the Dream SMP vibes. Yeah, got loads of videos and stuff. I played Geogaster with Laserbeam on my other channel. So go check that out. What does this guy want? Oh, he wants the pickaxe, doesn't he? You need this.
I need the pickaxe.
I knew it. Oh,
God bless.
All right.
Okay, I'm going to put it. I'll put it in this chest.
Yeah, sounds good.
All right. Just wait for my rabbit. All right.
Yep. Yeah, bye. All right. Yeah. Subscribe. Turn on notifications. We'll get the slash challenge. There we go. Bang, bang. Keep working. Next time. Appreciate you all. See you next time. Have a good one.